All right, welcome to our winter sing for our intermediate students for Franklin at Brim Hall. My name is Jeff Abrams. I'm the principal of Franklin at Brim Hall, and it's so nice to have an audience for the celebration of music that we have for you this evening. The holiday season is upon us. Our schedules are busy, so really shut it down for the evening. Only use your phones for pictures and videos, and there's nothing that can be more important than enjoying the music of your students. So enjoy that. Welcome, and thanks for coming this evening. Just some information for you as far as procedures. At the end of the evening, sixth grade students will dismiss from the stage. They will stay here, and then you can pick them up from the stage. Fourth and fifth grade students will return back to the holding rooms, and parents, you're gonna exit the auditorium the same way you came in. You're gonna walk along the north end of the auditorium, thank you, Mr. Murphy, to the door to my left, and then you'll pick your students up along that back hallway and exit out the south door to the parking lot. So again, fourth and fifth grade will stay in the back to pick up, exit around the front, around the north side of the auditorium, enter through a back door, across the hallway, and you'll pick up your student, exit out the south parking lot. So thanks again for coming. You know, it really is nice to have the students all dressed up, feeling special for a great occasion. It's so nice to perform in front of people. Those that are watching at home, hopefully, you know, you're able to enjoy the music as well, and we're glad to be able to stream it for you as well. So without further ado, let's give a nice round of applause for Mr. Rittenhouse, Mr. Murphy, and we're gonna get the evening started. Enjoy.
Good evening. Welcome Sienna Hall to the stage to welcome our group in.
Our first number is a modern song written for an ancient celebration. The celebration is Hanukkah, the Jewish festival of light, and our song is Biddy Bom.
La Paix Shalom, Shula Pache, Ukutula Kayamana. Peace. It doesn't matter how you say it, it matters how you live it. This is Child of Peace.
Have you ever gotten fat from Thanksgiving? Well, if you have, here's a song for you. Presenting Christmas is Coming and We Are Getting Fat by Dave and Jean Perry.
And now a word from our sponsor. Thanks for being here this evening. We're so happy to have you back. Isn't it great to be back in person? And now a word from our FPO.
Hello, Franklin families. My name is Nicole Brimhall, and I'm here to represent the Franklin Parent Organization, or the FPO. So we want to give a few thank yous and a few reminders tonight. So thank you first to the parents who help our FPO and support our students and our school every day. Thank you so much for that. Also, to our music department, so our amazing directors, Mr. Rittenhouse and Mr. Murphy, we gave them a little something last night. And then we have our accompanists. So we have Mrs. Hale, we want to say thank you. And Mr. Root, come on out. Yeah. Thank you so much for all your help for the students. A couple of reminders also. So it's the end of the year. If you are interested in doing an ECA tax credit donation, that's an option to donate to the school. So there are information papers in the office and then up on the NPS website for Franklin Elementary. And then we have our banner outside in the lobby. So that has our social media handles so that you can follow us on Instagram and Facebook. And it has our email account for our yearbook. So if you take some great pictures tonight, please take a picture of our banner and send those pictures over to our email account. Okay, I think that's it. Thank you so much.
Thank you, FPO, for making our lives so supportive and loved. We appreciate you parents for all you do for our school. Just a reminder that sometimes at a music event, it gets excited to see family and friends, right? So I remember Murphy, when we used to go watch football together, we watched the Rattlers game, and we used to call out people when we saw them on the field, you know, we got excited. But remember, this is a music event, not a school event. I'm not a football event or a sporting event. So calling out kids' names is not appropriate for this. I know most of you understand that, but just as a reminder, please, applause is the best way to show your love and support. Thank you. Hey, without further ado, we have fifth grade here, and we have some soloists that need to be recognized. Two of our speakers today are Renee Poon and Allie Mayo, who actually will come up and do a speaking part during the song. Another person that has a little cameo is Ayani Morrow, and another one more time yelling out of this song is Chase Hendricks. And now, Elizabeth, who wrote her own speaking part for the song.
Have you ever gone to a family feast and there's a gizzard moose and a possum pie on the table? Yuck! But until mother brings out the grandma's killer fruit cake, that is where I draw the line. Here's Grandma's Killer Fruit Cake by fifth grade.
Children. What's that you say?
Oh no, Grandma, please don't send us anymore.
It was harder than the magic wand. Good luck to you. Happy as a serpent, a breeze. Sure luck to you. Once and once again, it was the state of Kentucky. A great big bellyache. It was denser than a jaw of barnyard turkeys. Tougher than a chocolate of all beef jerky. Drier than a drought in Albuquerque. Grandma's skeleton.
I saw the Christmas star. It was shining, glistening, gleaming. It was beautiful. This song, I See a Star by Greg Gilpin, is just as beautiful as the Christmas star. Sign language by Nancy Likens, it shines brighter than any other star in the universe.
Thank you.
your favorite part of the holidays? The food? The decorations? The music? Well, not me. My favorite involves shopping malls and credit cards because I was born to shop.
Our soloists tonight before you are none other than Kinsley Merrill and Eliza King, and then we have Daniel Cook and Mason Hatch. Let's give it up for them as they prepare to sing. I'm proud of all of you. I'm proud of the kids that Maddie came up with the bags coming tonight and excited to come up on stage. I'm proud of the singers. That's been a lot of fun. It's been a good experience coming back and letting the kids come up with lines that they want to speak and be part of the creative process of writing those lines. Great job. And here comes sixth grade. I'm going to do a sing-along in a little bit. So hang on to your hats. House lights up would be good if we can. I'm not sure if you've got yours on up there. Now's the time to turn on the house lights up, get out your singing voices, and have a little fun with holiday cheer. Can you join me, please? And the answer is, let's do it. A little silver, what do we got for us? Silver bells? Go for it. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear.
Well, you're working now.
Here we go. Let it snow. I wish it would. It's going to snow in the mountains tonight. You hearing about that? Transport us there.
And for real, I heard this. My father-in-law called me. If you are an inflatable person, right, and you're not you, but you know what I mean, in your yard, right, because he goes, I have an 8-foot Volkswagen bus on my roof. So he goes, take that thing down. Winds are going to be gusting 40, 50 miles an hour. So unless you want to find your blow-up Frosty on your neighbor's expedition in the morning. Deflate him and put a rock on it. That's what the news said. So, in case you haven't been watching.
The weather outside is bright, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've been a place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Don't be so excited to stop me. And I brought some corn for mommy. The last turn we have. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodbye, how I hate going out in the storm. It's sounding like a sad snowstorm. We're going to sing a little more excitedly, like if we really want to take it home. Come on now.
Oh, the fire is slowly dying. Oh, my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so.
Thanks a lot. Here we go.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
All right, Seth Root on the piano, wonderful job. And Taylor Hale, we appreciate you very much. Great job tonight, audience. Love to all. And now I give you sixth grade to the stage.
Our first song was made popular by a man known as Mr. Christmas, Andy Williams. And any time you hear Mr. Christmas singing, you know, it's the holiday season.
Thank you.
I'm Jessica Gindy. I'm from Sweden, so it was really hot over there, even during winter. But when I came here, I was surprised how cold it gets. But I love the cold. Here's Under the Winter Moon by Andy Beck.
Wanted to take a second while we're gathering on the stage here to say thank you to our wonderful administration for being here tonight to support us through all this, making programs and helping us to prepare for this, and these our wonderful teaching staff who supports us each and every day. We have rehearsals tirelessly getting the kids ready, making sure they're ready with words and speaking parts, and just saying, hey, that's okay, we can do that. So let's give it up for those folks. All of our staff, thank you for them. We could not do it without them. I'd like to say welcome to the stage to Isabella Turley, former student of mine, who is now in eighth grade and playing cello tonight. And we're just so glad to have her join us for this song, Under Winter Moon. Thank you. Want to say thank you again for Miss Turley for playing tonight. Wasn't she wonderful? And we want to do a quick shout out to our wonderful accompanist tonight. We love Taylor Hale for fourth and fifth grade and Seth Root for sixth grade. And we have a little something for you from the students as a thank you. So let's give it up for them. Come on out, Taylor. Well, thank you, you two. And now, for another American iconic journey, here's our next song. I believe a lot of you probably played this in band or sang it at once upon a time.
Written by Leroy Anderson in the middle of a heat wave in July of 1946 and given words by Michelle Parrish in 1950, we give you a Christmas classic, Sleigh Ride. Thank you.
We are ready for our final song, and what a night it's been. Have you had a good time?
Don't you just love the smell of Christmas cookies? Or hanging ornaments on the tippy top of the tree?
Imagine all the things you do at Christmas time as we sing "That's Christmas to Me."
Teachers. Teachers, you got the kids coming. Fifth grade parents, they will meet you in the back. So they're gonna start heading back there right now. And we're gonna all say happy holidays on three. One, two, three.
Happy holidays!
Thanks again for coming, we appreciate you. Be safe, drive safe. Sixth grade parents will meet you right up here. Have a good night. Shout out to Meg and the crew. Thanks for making Skyline.